Good morning, good evening, and good afternoon. Audio issues should be fixed now. So, yeah, let's talk to Marnie. I will. I'll just check on my Pokemon. Got Beowulf, Toxel, Dreadnought, Haunter. Yeah. I'll be fine. Let's-a go. Whoa, what'd you say? Yeah, everyone's talking about me? Yeah, they better be. Whee! Get on the bike. Stuff up. Good job, Hop. Alright, yeah, let's do it. Hop, didn't you just walk the other way? I'm confused. I'm red. Okay. Thanks for telling me what it is, buddy. You know, you could have informed me. Pokemon. Okay. It's a Vulpix. Now the question is, do I get to keep the Pokemon I catch here? I don't think it's really wise. Oh, okay, Flash. Let's headbutt the Vulpix. Eat it, you roller coaster. Oh, it's so fun. Alright, let's see if we can catch the Vulpix. Minoinkis. Hey, Doxel. Nice. And I do get to keep them. That's good. Send you to a box. I like my team. Over here. Nothing much. What's over here? Ooh, is that a bug? No, it's a candle. Yeah, I'll take it. Oh geez, dude. I think this is a ghost type. Ghost and fire. Yeah, let's get Flash out of here. Dreadnought. Oh, crap. This is not the good. At least I still do bonkers damage. Maybe not exactly bonkers, but pretty high. Yeesh, I'm gonna need to heal after this. Crystal B, do you want to do something? Thank you. Oh! Carp! my gosh. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Oh, so I have to set up the game. Alright, Flash, we're gonna heal you up. But do not mess with Blaze. You okay, Flash? I'm concerned about you. Why did you hit me? I'm going flame shot. They had packs. Good. Eat the sound. What? Why? Why you do this to me? I mean, the sound is basically being random. Is okay, but you son of a goat eating potato. I don't like this trainer I'm dealing with. Fire, bug, no. Just get in the box. Get in the box. I'm putting you in the box. Alright, I'm gonna murder this Vulpix. I'm just gonna flat out murder it. I don't even want to fuck this. I've got a Vulpix. Goat, potato, lamb chop. Let's try catching the lick with, okay. Know what I'm doing now. Come on, knock him with fire. Now, you hit the liquid. Thank you. Come on, Litwick, you're hitting the great ball. Yes. Whoa. That was faster than I expected. I may replace Haunter. You are a fire ghost. No. Let me check your Snary. I kinda like Litwick. Yeah, let's get rid of Haunter. Well, that was great. What, do I not get a fancy door? I like this fancy door. Alright, let's keep Flash on the up. Litwick, I'm not really gonna use it. For now, so you stay where you are. First, yep, adjust your hair. That's good. That's good. Oh, hi, Cabu, what's up? I kind of expected you to enter from the other side. He looks very stern, very serious. But that's okay. Right? Hi, Cabu. I like this gym. I like the look of this gym. Just look at all the cracks in the ground. It looks good. You okay, Flash? Alright, let's headbutt the Ninetales. Whoa! Oh, okay. Whatever. I can. Whoa, this is a cavern with lack of a BAM! Good job, Dreadnought. Look at Dreadnought from above. I think he'll do well. Whatever. I got the same type of attack bonus and I have the type of attack bonus. Plus, this one is special. Oh no, you burnt my red knob. Now I shall slay your Arcanine. That is not my thing to die for. Let's try. Oh, you Dreadnought. Come on, Dreadnought. I believe in you. Rock to me. Don't what? Dreadnought, count on you. Count on you, buddy. Don't swing. Thank you. Got a crit? Yeah. Good job, son. My TV just went off a moment before. That's a description. Not people, not time. How's it long, boy? He won't have the type of resistance to be part of that, but he's got a lot of that. Like that fight, and get your man moving together. There's no path to victory, Gabby. You're a good one. That Pokemon has a mustache. Will he get an even better mustache? I hope so. Come on. Mustache. Yeah, look at that. Yeah. Oh, we got a stash on his tail too. It's like, look at that. You're doomed. All butterflies! All butterflies! Thanks, Lombre. I was gonna flash that. Cause I don't wanna lose it, but... God, it's butterflies. Headbutt! Not a butt. Good job, Flag. Oh, Flutterby is the bug move. It's not. No, not the bug. Yeah. You turn yourself into a wheel of fire and then charge yourself at me, but it will be useless. I'm a headbutt guy. Alright, Abu down. Good job, Lombre. Oh, what is this power doing? No. Wow, you are dramatic. I got that moon. Yeah. Good job, Kabu. You did good. Thanks. Thanks, buddy. Ooh! Level 35. That's good. I don't know why. I crushed him. Nice! I do not know how to change my official uniform. Yeah! Let's do it, Hop! But first, let's go to the Pokemon Center. What? I want to talk to the Pokemon Center. My Pokemon need healing. And I also have Pokejobs. Yeah. You wish, Hop. Well, thanks, Gabby. You're a nice guy. Oh, hi! Hi, Nessa. Hi, Milo. You guys are great. Hustle, hop. You can do it, Red. You're a dork, Gabby. Okay, but hop. I really gotta go to the Pokemon. Hop! Hop! Calm your butt! Yeah, I see the bridge. Oh, screw you, Bad A. Dude, we're kicking butt and taking names. Oh, Bad A. Come on, Hop. Come on, Hop. I don't think Hop's gonna win. He's not that good. I love him, but... Alright. Seriously, you ever try riding a bike upstairs like that? It's not easy. Yeah, I think I also got the Poke Job check on, so we should do that. Alright, what'd you do, guys? Yay! They did it! What did they do? Dang. Whatever. But I do want to try the lotto idea. Okay, whatever. Yes. All right, let's be going now. See, downstairs it's much easier, but still kind of rough work. First things first, let's get some flies. Oh, well, that thing looks scary. I'm not gonna touch that. Hello there, friend. Okay, I got three. You there, Fisher Lady. Neat. Thank you. A Snorlax? Meh. A bug? Okay, let me say very strong. How strong do you need? I can take on all the 40 rebound to you. Yeah, I can take you on. I can't catch you. Boom, baby! Level 40. 7 levels higher than me, taken down. Dang. That was a good choice on my part. I didn't even take any damage. I'm gonna leave the tree alone. Also gonna leave that Snorlax alone, because I don't have Pike advantage there. Pokeball! That thing is weird, and I don't want to touch it. Neat. Let's see, interesting. Not especially. I got a lot of watts. I could spend them on something. What was that? Got a bug and a squishy. I've got the type of edge, I can probably do it in one shot. Oh, I missed what you were saying. Wow, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, brother. Has there ever been a bug-type Pokemon gym? Ooh, Flash, level up. I don't know. Touch a lag there, that's okay. Oh, not touching that. Yep, these things scare me, so I'm not gonna touch them. And then, are you another really strong? Ribombi. Oh, it's hailing. I don't like that. Aha! You are a failure. You'll always be a failure. I just want to whatever. No one flash, I'm here for you, buddy. I think Flash is gonna evolve soon. Because I think it was like, what, 35, 36? Soon. Oh god, it's a Zigzagoon! I'm gonna kill it! Yes, inhaling and snoring, the old man is cold. Shaboosh! That was bad. That was bad and you should feel bad about it. Oh, it's a B-War. B-War. 6,000 watts. Looking good. Yeah. I like 5 XP candies. It's a place. It's a place over there. Ooh, it's a snow cone. It's a double vanilla ice cream cone. Let's kill it. Oh, this might be rough. Let's not get flashed at. Let's investigate this little lazy thing in the jigger, then camp. I'm probably on the episode. Hey guys, a boinkus. Oh, Dredna! What up? What up, my little buddy? Big buddy, actually. buddy. Let's do some cooking. I'm gonna use a fancy apple, as well with greasy ingredients. Alright, let's just do these berries. I don't know what the heck I'm doing, but let's cook. Flash, you want to help with the fire? You are a fire-type Pokemon. Oh, Toxel's hungry. You're always hungry, Toxel. I love that little fire crest on top of his head. I wonder what's the best way to actually do this. I have no idea. I don't look at any guys. And I'm sure there's some super tactics that can make Super Mondo awesome potato curry. Soup's on! You're a ghost. How do you eat with dry apple curry? I really like curry. I've never made a bad curry. So let's see how good it is. Caprage class! Litwick leveled up from cooking. Alright. With that, I shall see you guys later.